I wasn't even recording. Hold on, honey. Let's see the cake. Dad's got the cake, per usual. 17. Uh-oh.
Open this door. You ain't sleep. Oh, you gonna go out? You ain't sleep. You ain't sleep. Don't be acting like, oh, I'm just waking up right now. I'm just waking up. Oh, man, I didn't see you guys. You ain't sleep. Get over there.
17-year-old, honey. Can you believe it?
And the what? And the two. And the what? Two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jayline. Happy birthday to you.
I need to curse this time.
Okay. Blow out your cake. Make a good wish. Yay. You ready to open birthday presents? Good morning, Fido.
Stop acting like you know.
I woke up
20
minutes ago.
He said he woke up 20 minutes ago. Early morning cooking, y'all. It's 7:52. And we up early in the morning. I'm about to cut up some green beans. We're going to have in our green beans. We're going to have some potatoes in our green beans. And a little bit of bacon. We have a good mess going over here. Our breakfast. And Jaylen with his birthday gift. JJ, early morning. He said, no hygiene this morning. I'm about to open my presents. Pass me my drink, honey. Oh, check that out. Oh. His first pair. I don't think Jaylen's ever had any Air Forces, huh? I don't think we never bought them, no. Jay asked for some Air Forces, y'all. Can y'all believe that? I didn't know kids still wore those. People still wore Air Forces. How much Air Forces used to be when we were younger, honey?
$60.
Those shoes was, how much were they?
Like $120.
$120. Oh, yeah. Give me two pair. Uh-oh, what's that? An ab roller. JJ trying to get in shape, y'all. He trying to get in shape. He never give us enthusiasm when he open his gifts. Never, honey. Huh? He's never. Okay, I gotta go back to the kitchen. My onions back here about to burn, y'all. My onions. Let me turn this fire down. Good morning, everyone. It is a lovely morning. Today is JJ's birthday, and I am up cooking our sides. We're eating breakfast. It's a hot mess going on. We gonna get it together. Don't worry about it, honey. The camera not on you. The camera's not on you. I am getting ready to cook some green beans, bake some chicken, and I think we have corn for the sides here. And I had to go to the grocery store early this morning to get our sides. I haven't been feeling well the last few days. So, I decided to get up and go ahead and cook. Because we've been eating fast food for the last couple of days. Honey, can you pass me my drink? Look, this needs to be under the cabinet somewhere. How is everybody doing this morning? Today is JJ's birthday, as y'all see. And every morning, well, not every morning, but every morning of his birthday, we get him a birthday cake and we sing him happy birthday. Early in the morning, y'all. So this time, I didn't get the cake early. I had to actually go to the store and get the cake this morning. up with the early morning traffic, fought against the traffic to go and get the cake. I hope you all can hear me well, because this is an impromptu video. I just turned on the camera. I didn't connect any speakers or anything. So let's get these green beans cut up. And put in the pot. Actually, I want to get the strainer and just drop them all in the strainer. We went ahead and seasoned the chicken last night so that it could just be easy to just slide in the oven and everybody can have dinner, well, lunch for the day. And it's so nice. Today is Wednesday, April 10th, by the way. And JJ was out of school on his birthday. It was actually a spring holiday. So that kind of turned out perfectly. I don't know what we're gonna do today. We're not having a birthday party or anything like that. Ooh, man. This is normally what it's like when I'm cooking, y'all. I try to keep the house quiet when I'm doing like my Sunday cooking videos. But y'all, this house be chaotic sometimes. We be laughing and joking and playing. I don't know what's gonna happen when football season come back on. Y'all might hear my husband in here yelling and going nuts when football season start. Look, there's no strategy. I'm just cutting these green beans in half. He's putting all his gifts. JJ's putting all his gifts together. I want to get him on camera. I want to see you do an ab roll. How'd you find out about that? About abs? So you want to get like a six or an eight pack?
No. I'm going to get some.
Believe it or not, 17 years ago, I had a six pack. 17 years ago. Never did get it back. Have the green beans cut up. Just rinse my board off. Green beans are cooking. I'm just going to just slice these little baby potatoes in half to add to the green beans. Have been boiling for about 20 minutes. I'm gonna go ahead and add the potatoes in there. Add the potatoes. Let me add some more water. And some more water to that. There we go. We have potatoes with green beans, y'all. And then I'm just gonna sprinkle some bacon bits in there. Some bacon bits in here. Chicken in the oven. We had some chicken legs in the freezer and I just thawed those out and seasoned them last night so that I wouldn't have to season them this morning. But I'm looking in here and I have a pack of chicken breast in here. I forgot all about that. Forgot all about the chicken breast that was in here. Lordy. I'm just lining these up and I'm thinking, my husband told me to put it on 400, but I'm thinking I might need to put that on maybe 350 because we have to go and renew our passports this morning. So I might just turn the fire down and let it cook really low. So I've had my grapes and strawberries soaking in water with baking soda. So I'm just gonna get that rinsed off and put that in the fridge. And I need to clean up our dining room table because it's a hot mess. And I need to figure out what I'm gonna do with these chicken breasts because I'm not standing over the stove and cooking anything. I'm not in one of those moods where I wanna be in the kitchen. I just wanna throw it in the oven and let it cook in the oven and be done. So I might just put it on that baking sheet and call it a day. Making sure I got all the baking soda from the bottom. Give me one more rinse. Don't come in this kitchen. But good morning. I said don't come in this kitchen. Get out of the kitchen. You know you don't come in here. All I said was good morning. You say good morning back. Don't come in here. You're getting a little bold, but Fido an old dog. You're getting a little too bold, buddy. Here, take the strawberries. I have to mash the strawberries for him to eat it. Okay, take your strawberries and go. In the refrigerator. Woo! All right, we got that away. And I said I'm just going to put the chicken on the baking sheet now. Okay, so that's been in the oven, so I'm sure it's hot, so I'm gonna get it out and put it up here. Woo! like the easiest meals. Just put them in the oven and be done with it. Bam. It's sizzling as I'm putting it on there. Sizzle away. I'll be the one probably eating the chicken breast along with JJ. What I may do is when they're almost done, take them out and brown them and put some cheese on top, a slice of Swiss cheese on top. Yeah, let me lay these kind of slant them a little bit. All right, put this in the sink and get those in the oven. Turn this sideways so they can both cook at the same time. Ow! Now I just said that was hot. Good lordy lordy. And forgot. All right. Bam. Done with the meat. Take a look at the green beans and see how the potatoes and stuff are going. Ooh, that is looking good, y'all. That looks really good. All right, let's clean off this dining room table. Because it's a hot mess. But first, I'm trying to think. I need to clean out this pan and wipe these counters down. And then we're gonna clean off that dining room table. Because it don't take corn long to cook. And the green beans look really good. So I'm just gonna turn this off because we have to go leave for now. And let's take a look at the chicken. The chicken looks good. I have it on 350 cooking low. So that's gonna take about 2 hours and we'll be back. So I'll see you all when everything gets done. Hello everyone, I am back. The chicken finally did go ahead and get done. Y'all, it's 4:15. We came back after we left the post office and we all went back to sleep, okay? So I am getting ready to just plate up the food so that they can go ahead and eat them some good old lunch slash dinner. Since we're eating so late in the afternoon, this is typically our dinner and we might have like some fruit at nighttime. The green beans look so good, y'all. The green beans with the potatoes, that looks delicious. Delicious. Then we're just gonna have some corn with that, some corn. Let me get some butter. Gotta make sure you get that butter. Oh man, I don't have my spatulas are dirty. Let me try to grab one of these corns without the spatula. Kind of roll it on that plate. Ooh, that looks so good. And this was so easy to cook. Okay, I can turn all that off. And let's go ahead and rub some butter on it. Yum, yum, yum. Alrighty, y'all. I have my butter. Honey, you gotta have some butter on that corn. I just butter mine right on up. I literally come in this kitchen and eat some corn in the middle of the night for a late night snack. I will do that in a minute. Put some salt on that and some pepper. That's like my favorite. Nothing like some corn with just butter, salt, and pepper. So good, y'all. So good. But that is all we have. I need to go and make them another plate. This is JJ's plate. I need to make them another plate, or at least give them another piece of corn. But thank you all so much for joining me here on today. Wish JJ a happy birthday in the comments. Thank you so much for spending time with me and my family. See you all on another video. Bye.